Hi, and welcome to this video on the properties of exponents. Working with polynomial, radical, and rational functions oftentimes requires us to perform algebraic operations with powers. Recall that a power is nothing more than a base that is raised to an exponent. So let's take a look at the properties of exponents that are used to simplify algebraic expressions with powers. The product of powers property applies to powers with the same base. When asked to multiply powers with the same base, simply add the exponents. For example, b squared times b cubed equals b to the fifth. This rule makes intuitive sense if you expand each power like this. B times b times b times b times b. Counting up the bases of b that are being multiplied results in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. B to the fifth. Therefore, the general form of the product of powers rule is b to the m times b to the n equals b to the m plus n. The quotient of powers property also applies to powers with the same base. However, the rule requires the subtraction of exponents. Let's look at an example. B to the fifth over b cubed in expanded form would look like this. B times b times b times b times b all over b times b times b. Canceling out common factors of b from the numerator and the denominator would simplify to b squared. The quotient of powers property allows a quicker, more efficient result. Simply subtract the exponent of the denominator from the exponent of the numerator. 5 minus 3 equals 2. The general form for quotient of powers property is b to the m over b to the n equals b to the m minus n. The power of a power property allows us to raise a power to another exponent. Once again, expanding an expression makes understanding the rule a bit easier. Suppose the power b cubed is squared. In expanded form, it would look like this. B times b times b times b times b times b. Using the product of powers property, or simply counting up the bases of b, results in b to the sixth power. The general form of this property is b to the m raised to the n equals b to the m times n. Expanding on the power of a power property results in additional tools that are used to simplify expressions with powers. For example, suppose the base of a power is a monomial with a coefficient and a variable. 3b to the fourth power squared expands to 3b to the fourth power times 3b to the fourth power. Rearranging the factors to group the coefficients and the powers with the same base, b, and simplifying gives us 3 times 3 times b to the fourth times b to the fourth equals 9b to the eighth. This is called the power of a product property and illustrates that the exponent of each factor in the base must be multiplied by the power outside the parentheses. The general form for the power of product property is b times c to the x equals b to the x times c. to the x. The power of quotient property is similar in that the exponent of a rational base is multiplied by the exponents in both the numerator and denominator. Let's look at some examples. B cubed over c squared, all of that squared, expands to b cubed over c squared times b cubed over c squared. The product of powers property results in the simplified expression b to the sixth over c to the fourth. However, applying the power of quotient property directly is often more efficient. B to the third over c squared squared equals b to the 3 times 2 over c to the 2 times 2, which equals b to the 6th over c to the 4th. Here's another example. 2b over c squared d cubed expands to 2b over c squared d times 2b over c squared d. One more time. 2b over c squared d. Rearranging factors and applying the product of powers property results in 2 times 2 times 2 times b times b times b all over c squared times c squared times c squared times d times d times d. This equals 8b cubed over c to the 6th power times d cubed. If we were to apply the power of quotient property, it would look like this. 2 to the 1 times 3 times b to the 1 times 3 all over c to the 2 times 3 times d to the 1 times 3, which equals 2 cubed times b cubed all over c to the 6th times d cubed, which equals 8b cubed all over c to the 6th times d cubed. The general rule for the power of quotient property is b over c to the x equals b to the x over c to the x. As you can see, these rules are essential in simplifying expressions within our work with various algebraic functions. Thanks for watching this review of exponents, and happy studying!